10 years ago, the products were awful. My mom also has celiac disease, and she always made her own bread, and our local grocery store didn't carry anything. So now she can get flours at our local grocery store and crackers and all of those things.
The research that I've been doing the past few years has been related to using sorghum grain, food sorghum, as a substitute for wheat for gluten-free products. The sorghum is a grain produced all over the world. In the United States, basically, Kansas is usually the number one producer of sorghum. Now, in the US, it was used mostly as feed, but with the growth in the gluten-free market and the availability of food sorghum, we have now started seeing a lot more sorghum is being used in these types of formulations. We've started from the bottom up, basically looking at the best variety among six varieties that we had that are grown in Kansas, to look at what would be the best variety to work in a simple system like tortilla. And we looked at a variety of physical and sensory properties, things like how much does it stretch, what is the rollability of it, how does the public or consumers perceive it in terms of taste and color.
Being the resident celiac in the office, sometimes I have a little more experience in tasting what gluten-free, people who eat gluten-free all the time, are expecting from their food.
From that first piece of research, we realized that there's a lot more to be done at the milling stage of this, because it turns out that the particle size during milling will affect the properties of the sorghum flour. Then in terms of nutrition effect,
we discovered that possibly there could be a specific particle size of sorghum flour that will have the best effect on the glycemic index, have a lower glycemic index compared to other grains. Gluten-free diet is really booming right now, so it's neat to kind of be a part of developing the new products.
We always like to take that this knowledge we create and take it back to the farmers, so the farmers can benefit from better use and expanded use of sorghum, and also all the way to the consumer, because if we're providing consumers who are celiac patients or who do not consume gluten for any reason with good products, that they can have a better eating choices, that would be really good.